Photographing venomous snakes takes a lot of knowledge of their behavior and how to work with them. And a lot of people want to do it. And I just try to tell people, you really need to work extensively with non-venomous snakes to where you can work with and handle a non-venomous aggressive species without ever getting touched before you should even consider working with venomous snakes.